Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna show how to record Google Meet on laptop. Right now I'm in meeting and here is no option to record Google Meet. To record our Google Meet, all we have to do is just open Chrome Web Store and search here screen recorder and Nimbus screenshot and screen video recorder. Open this extension and I already have this, so it's okay. Let's see how to do a screen record using this extension. Before that, make sure to pin this extension. Here's our started meeting right now, and now click on this icon here and click on this record video. If you select desktop, then your desktop screen will be a record, not your web or not your browser. So if you want to record your tab like your Zoom meeting, then you have to select this tab option. Make sure to allow this. And here we can see my meeting is starting to record. To pause or stop this recording, simply click on this icon. And from here we can pause the recording, and from here we can stop the recording. After stopping this recording, here we can see a page has been opened here. From here we can easily play the video I just recorded from my Meet, and from here we can save the video and share with Google Drive, Dropbox, and also we can upload this video onto our YouTube channel. Click on save video and the video will be saved on our PC. This is how we can record our Google Meet meeting. If this video was helpful for you, make sure to subscribe this channel. Thank you.